far as I can tell, the first cattle in Yorkist song goes back to the early 1900s, most likely to Newfoundland, Canada. Since then, it's travelled the high seas and sailed its way into the British folk tradition. I think what I love most about this song is its buoyancy. It's so light and fluent. And we have no one to thank more than Nic Jones for that.
Sailors all, lend an ear, come listen to me song. Trick of late was played on me and I won't detain you long. Come from sea the other day and a girl I chanced to meet. Oh, my friends will be expecting this night in Barrack Street. Well, I said, my young fair maid, I cannot dance so well. As I am to winds about where all my friends do dwell. Come from sea these past 2 years, saved up 30 pounds. My friends will be expecting me this night in Windsor town. Well, if you cannot dance, my love, then you will stand a treat. Have a glass or two of brandy and something for the week. 6 o'clock this evening, how I meet you off of the train. And don't forget to give a call when you come to town again. So 8 o'clock at evening, oh, the drinking did begin. And when we had drunk, I filled the dance it didn't begin. My love danced all around to a merry tune. I said, my dear, let us retire to a chamber alone. So the dancing being over and to bed we did a repair. And there I fell fast asleep, the truth I will declare. My darling with me 30 pounds gold watch and chain of fled. Left me here, poor Jack alone, stark naked in bed. So I looked all around me and there's nothing I desire but a woman's shirt and apron on the bed where I did lie. I threw my hands and tore my hair crying, oh, what shall I do? Everything being silent and the hour of 12 o'clock, I put on shirt and apron and I head to Crown and Dwarf. The captain says, now Jack, I thought you were the Windsor bound. Oh, you might have got a better suit than that for 30 pounds. I might have got a better suit if I had had the chance. But I met a girl on Barrack Street and she took me for a dance. I dance my own destruction, now I'm Captain Mr. Feet. Oh, I swear that I will go no more down in Barrack Street. So all you young sailor lads, a warning take from me. Beware of all your company when you go on a spree, and keep your you clear of Barrack Street, all else you'll rue the day.